as they try to pass each year or so. Our taxes went to missile defense satellites. Now healthcare and education are privileges, not rights. We're cutting services to keep their profits maximized. Now children starve while billionaires get subsidized. But there's a higher road we haven't taken. There's a better way we haven't tried. When this free market has grown old, maybe then it can be told. When they said it was free, they just lied. Someone's out there laughing behind closed doors on trading floors, and Lord knows
exactly what they're saying. They do not make off-the-cuff remarks. Therefore, this well-orchestrated campaign of deception must have an agenda other than helping people. Because A, they've helped no one, and B, they have terrorized the world.